Welcome back to another video. Today we are going to look at publishing Word documents to PDF. PDF files are great for publishing and circulation. They can be opened on a wide range of devices and will always look the same. Let's have a look at three ways to create a PDF file from a Word document. The first method is to simply use the Save As feature. Go to the File menu and select Save As. If the file is being synced with OneDrive, it will be the Save a Copy command. I like to press the Browse button when using this method. I can navigate to the output directory to know exactly where the file is being saved. Click the File dropdown and select PDF. Below that, we can change the output quality. Selecting minimum size will compress images, making the PDF smaller. I wouldn't recommend this option though. Images become very pixelated. The Options button will allow us to select a page range. Even set the output to PDFA, an archiving standard. You can generally just skip all of the options. Press Save to create the new PDF file. The second method is to use the export feature. Go to the File menu and select Export. There will be a button for Create PDF. This takes us to a similar window as the Save As method, with the file type already set to PDF. Navigate to the Output folder and click Publish. The last method is a bit unconventional, but works nonetheless. Go to the File menu and select Print. We can use the Microsoft Print to PDF feature to export the PDF. Make sure the PDF printer is selected and press Print. We can now save the PDF file to the required folder. For those regularly publishing to PDF, it might be useful to add an icon to your quick access toolbar. Click on the Customize button and select More Commands. This window lets us change the icons shown in the Quick Access toolbar. Select All Commands, scroll down the list to find Publish as PDF, press Add, and then OK. The Publish icon is now visible in the Quick Access toolbar. Press the button to open the Publish window. As you can see, a wide range of options. Try each method and find one that works best for you. Thanks for watching. See you next time.